fun?
I'll introduce you to me first.
네, 저는 먼저 여러분들에게 얼마 전에 나왔던 저의 첫 솔로 앨범 Killing Me Good을 보여드립니다. Did you like it?
Yeah!
Really? Thank you. 이게 되게 먼저 여러분들이 너무 귀여운 게 영어 부분을 엄청
The onesies are really cute because I've noticed you guys are singing along in the English parts.
진짜요?
제일 when you perform this stage, when is the most hot part for you?
빵빵 그 처음 인트로.
The first intro for me.
틀렸어.
You're wrong.
뒤에서 봤을 때는
going wild.
정연씨, 네. 어느 부분이야?
여기 what part 정연?
앉아서 마칠 스페이스. 여기 있잖아요. 어디가 어딘지 모르겠어요.
I can't seem to find out what you're talking about.
I don't know. 내일까지 데리고 오세요.
Anyway, that was all of our solo performances, and seeing that you guys are enjoying it, we're really feeling good.
자, 그럼 정현 씨 한번 소개해주세요.
정현, can you introduce to us your stage?
네, 저는 저스틴 팀버레이크, 캔스터터 필링이라는
My part, I covered the song of Justin Timberlake entitled Can't Stop the Feeling.
저기 여기 위에 계신 저희 원수예요. 너무 잘 보이는 거예요. 그래서 막 손 가리키면서 노래를 막 불렀었어요.
It's true that it's only that person wearing neon among all of our watches today. Whenever I see the tool turn on and off and see the reactions of our watches, it's like I'm watching a Disney film. Because the reactions of the watches are so cute.
Today,
a lot of onesies came.
소리가 막 들리는데 너무 막 소름 돋고 가슴이 웅장해지더라고요.
We couldn't hear all your screams inside our in-ear monitors. We couldn't hear the sound. During my performance, I saw our different ones wearing the costume of the pop song. You guys are so cute, and I think I'm very so thankful to all of you. You made so much wonderful memories here in the Philippines. Now, shall we introduce the speech of Momo? So, our move by Beyonce, how was it, everyone?
진짜 바쁘게 옷을 갈아입는 와중에도 원수분들은 환호성으로 모모가 언제 후지를 벗는지 알 수 있어요.
You know, whenever we do the quick change before we do our next stage, I can know when Momo is taking off her hoodie whenever I hear the screams of our onesies.
엄마 나중에 저거 어디
How about you wear the neon clothing?
시도해볼게요.
이제 좀 famous right now.
네, 여러분 제가 할 말이 있는데요 말이죠.
Actually, I have something to say to all of you.
저희가 다른 세 곡밖에 남지 않았거든요.
We only have three songs left.
하지만 끝날 때까지 끝난 게 아니다.
The end isn't the end until we're at the end.
지금 무대가 끝나더라도 여러분 앵콜 앵콜 외쳐주시면 그리고 다음 노래가 정말 신나는 노래거든요.
Our next song is really upbeat.
그래서 여러분들의 에너지와 흥성 소리가 무지무지 많이 필요해요.
That's why we need a lot of your energy and a lot of your screams.
Yes. So.
Signal.
Signal.
She actually
right?